I'd like to introduce somebody to you. Somebody who is very important to Fantasia. He's very shy and very retiring. I just happened to run across him one day at the Disney Studios. But when I did, I suddenly realized that here was not only an indispensable member of the organization, but a screen personality whose possibilities nobody around the place had ever noticed. And so, I'm very happy to have this opportunity to introduce to you the soundtrack. All right, come on. That's all right. Don't be timid. Add a soundtrack. Now, watching him, I discovered that every beautiful sound also creates an equally beautiful picture. Now, look. Will the soundtrack kindly produce a sound? Go on. Don't be nervous. Go ahead. Any sound? Well, that isn't quite what I had in mind. Suppose we hear and see the harp.
I'll play another one now.
Shut up!
Nice, huh?
It's beautiful.
Yeah, well, tell to the tip jar.
With that.
That's really quite small in there.
Yes, but watch this.
Okay.
So, just here.
You know what? Here.
You guys. No.
Just go like this.
Hey, no.
That's good. Keep doing that.
Is it gonna fit in there?
Oh, no.
Does this need to go? That's two, three, four, five.
I'm gonna sue you guys.
Right.
Why are you suing us?
You just have destroyed.
What kind of a vibe is that?
You destroyed a beautiful instrument.
What happened to all the beautiful music we did?
Hey, I thought you were gonna get rid of that thing.
No, wait, he's really into it.
But it takes up too much room.
No. Oh, well, show him, Pete. Go ahead.
Yeah.
That's what I said. It's nice to have a harp around the house.
You think it could work it into the act?
Extra, extra, read all about it. Rock and roll group gains fame and fortune by introducing harp in the act.